Hello friends, today I'm presenting you current affairs and newspaper updates from 31st of December 2017 to 6th of January 2018. You can watch many videos on many topics on my channel Vijayanand Master Mix, and in the beginning I would like to request you to please like it, share it and subscribe the channel. I have classified the video in these set. These will come one by one, starting with international news. A storm called Eleanor hit Ireland and caused destruction there. Pakistan has approved yuan, currency of China, as a currency of trade. And USA has suspended $1 billion aid to Pakistan, which it was giving for security assistance. Moving on to national news now. Arunachal Pradesh has become second state of Northeast, which has declared itself as ODF, that is open defecation free. For country to become defecation ODF, that is open defecation free, the deadline is 2nd of October 2019. Last episode of Man Ki Baat, Prime Minister's speech on radio was aired on 31st of December 2017, and this was last, that is 39th episode of it. For Haryana, government has launched a scheme. Its name is Bhavantar Bharpai Yojana. National Register of Citizen, that is NRC, has released its first draft of 1.9 crore names for Assam, which they say are original people of Assam. Total 3.29 crore were the applicants. So next second or third list will come to judge who is the real person of Assam and who is a migrant. Let me also tell you that March 24, 1971 was the line from which it was drawn that the persons who were living before it were the original persons, natives of Assam, and rest of the persons are migrants. Registrar General of India is Shailesh. Mahadevi River is in dispute between Karnataka and Goa. Politics is going on over the water sharing of this river, Mahadevi River. 125th birth anniversary of scientist S.N. Bose was celebrated in Kolkata. He discovered boson particle. Let me also tell you that a magazine was inaugurated on this day, and the name of the magazine is Gyan O Vigyan. Government has approved 6,809 crore rupees for the project, which will be completed in 7 years. This project is of Zozila Tunnel, which will be 14.15 kilometer long, and it will connect Sri Lanka to Leh. It will be all weather and bi-directional tunnel. Nari is the name of a portal for empowerment of women. The full form is National Repository of Information for Women, or nari.nic.in, on which all the schemes related to women and all the welfare programs related to women will be uploaded by Government of India, and it will be a two-way communication. Manika Gandhi launched it. Israel will gift water desalinization jeep to India. It converts saline water into drinking water very quickly. Benjamin Netanyahu, Prime Minister of Israel, will gift it to Narendra Modi, and Benjamin Netanyahu, Israeli Prime Minister, is coming to India on January 14th. Defense issues now. Indian Air Force has said goodbye to its MiG-27 fighter airplane. The flag off ceremony held at Hasimara Air Force Base in West Bengal. The code name for this plane was Bahadur. AFSPA, that is Armed Forces Special Powers Act, has been extended for 6 months in Nagaland. IT men, Indo-Tibet border policemen will get Siachen gear for protection for against stormy weather. At the height of persons who are working at height of more than 9000 feet. Previously, it was for persons who are working at more than 11000 feet. India will purchase 131 Barak missiles for Navy and 240 PGM, that is precision guided munitions, these are bombs, at a total cost of 1714 crore rupees. And 240 bombs in 1254 crore rupees will be purchased from Russia. Defense Ministry has okayed Navy's P-81 training simulator for 1949.32 crore rupees. And Defense Ministry has also okayed purchase of electronic warfare system for Army in 470 crore rupees. Women can now join Territorial Army. Territorial Army is not a part of Army, and volunteers can join it and serve the nation in fighting against enemy. Economy and business news now. Assam has got 1250 crore rupees to inland water transport. Ministry of Road Transport and Highways and Shipping has allotted it. It will boost up the transport in Assam because a lot of rivers are there, and jetties, boats and banks will be updated in this program. Government has reduced urea bag from 50 kg to 45 kg to bring down consumption of urea by 10%. Reliance Industries Limited, RIL, has commissioned world's largest ROGC complex, that is Refinery of Gas Cracker Project at Jamnagar. Government has made compulsory jute packing for 90% of food grains and 20% of sugar products to boost up jute-related industry. Government has approved 5,369 crore rupees for National Waterway 1 under Jal Marg Vikas Project, and deadline for the completion of this project is March 2023. National Waterway 1 connects Allahabad to goes from Allahabad to Haldia. In it, jetties and river fronts will be updated. Paytm Payment Bank and IndusInd Bank have joined hands for fixed deposit, which will be automatically done if the amount reaches above 1 lakh rupees. 10 rupees new currency note is coming into circulation very soon. It will be of chocolate brown color, and it will carry motif of Sun Temple of Konark at the back. Some persons in news. Sue Grafton, who was a British, US author, died aged of 77 years. She was known to release her novels starting from alphabetical mysteries. Her first novel was A for Alibi, and last novel was Y for Yesterday. She often said that her last novel will be Z for Zero. Ibrahim Boubacar Keita, who is president of Mali, has appointed Soumaïlou Boubaye Maïga as prime minister of Mali. Erica Garner, 27 years old, black rights activist in USA, died. Vijay Gokhale has become new foreign secretary of India. He is serving as secretary of economic relations in Ministry of External Affairs. He will soon replace S. Jaishankar from the post of Foreign Secretary. M. V. Pillai, who was an educationist and also won Padma Bhushan, died at age of 95 years. Rajinder Khanna, new Deputy National Security Advisor, has become. Radha Vishwanathan, 83 years old, Carnatic singeress, daughter of M.S. Subbalakshmi, die. Anwar Jalalpuri, 70 years old Urdu poet whose most famous translation was of Bhagavad Gita, die. Ambalanvir Sivanandan, who was a Sri Lankan author, died at age of 94 years in London. He was a human rights activist also, and his most famous novel was When Memory Dies. Some places in news. Women National Boxing Championship will be in Rohtak from January 6 to 12. 78th edition of Indian History Congress held at Kolkata. 105th Indian Science Congress will be at Manipur University in Imphal from 16th to 20th of March. World Book Fair will be in New Delhi from 6th to 14th of January, and focus country will be European Union, and theme for this event will be Environment and Climate Change. Third Science Film Festival of India will be in Goa from 17th to 20th of January. Meghalaya will host 39th National Games. Some awards now. Pratibha Lakshman Gai has won Damehood Award, and Queen Elizabeth will give it. Sports news now. World Blitz Chess Championship. It's a chess which is played at a very quick pace. The final held at Riyadh, and in it Magnus Carlsen emerged as champion. Vishwanathan Anand of India came third. Royal Cup Golf Tournament held at Pattaya in Thailand, and Shiv Kapoor won it. Ranji Trophy's final, Premier Cricket Tournament of India, played at Indore, and Vidarbha won it for the first time. They defeated Delhi. You can watch many videos on many topics on my channel Vijayanand Master Mix. And in the end, I would like to request you to please like it, share it, and subscribe the channel. Thank you very much.